Hi friends, welcome to my channel ICT by Ruchi. Today we will do chapter 6, that is starting and shutting down a computer of our computer Olympiad preparation. Okay, so let's start. The first step to start a computer is to A. Switch on the main power button. B. Press the power button on UPS. C. Press the power button on CPU. Or D. Switch on the monitor. Tell me the answer. Answer is A. Firstly, we switch on the main power button to start a computer. Second question, once the computer is on, a screen is displayed which is called a dash. A. Window. B. Desktop. C. Start menu. D. Icons. Answer is B. Screen with icon, taskbar and start menu is called a desktop. That means when the computer is on, the first screen which is visible to us is desktop. Question number 3. Which of the following label of start menu marked as W, X, Y and Z would you click to shut down the computer? A. W, B, X, C, Y, D, Z. So you should know what are W, X, Y, Z, and then you will see what, then you will answer what will you click to shut down the computer. It's very easy. Tell me the answer fast. Answer is D. As you can see in the picture itself, here Z, Z, shutdown is written. So we will click on shutdown icon to shut down the computer. Next question. After switching on the CPU, which part of computer is powered on? A. Monitor. B. Printer. C. Speaker. Or D. Again a speaker. So tell me which part is on. If we switch on the CPU, it means the part which is attached directly to the CPU. Answer is A. Because we always know that CPU must always be connected to a monitor. So monitor is switched on by pressing the power button available on it. Answer is A. Next, with the help of which part of computer the shutdown option is selected in a start menu? A. Mouse. B. Printer. C. CPU. Or D. Mic. Answer is A. Because it is written that we have to select the shutdown option. That means we have to click. So for clicking, only mouse is required. So option A. Mouse is correct. Next question. While working with the computer, dash. A. Sit too close to the monitor. B. Keep the e-tables away from it. C. Do not use the keyboard gently. Or D. Play with wires attached to computer. It's a very basic good manners like regarding using the computer. So tell me the answer. Answer is B. We should never sit too close to the monitor. The e-tables should be kept away. Okay. And we should use the keyboard very gently. We should not play with the wires because it can give us current. Okay. Next question. Which of the following part of computer is used when there is a power failure? Okay. A. Monitor. B. Keyboard. C. Speaker. D. UPS. Answer is, tell me the answer. Answer is D. UPS. As we know, UPS is uninterrupted power supply. So UPS is like an inverter for computer. Okay. Next. Which of the following options safely shut down the computer and then start it again? A. Log off. B. Shut down. C. Restart. Or D. Sleep. Okay. Means we are shutting and then restarting it again. So tell me the answer. Answer is C. As the name itself says, restart. Log off means we are logging off some account. Shut down, we are shutting down the computer completely. Sleep, we are making it sleep for some time. Okay. And restart, shut down and then start again. Ninth question. The small picture marked as P in the given image that we see on the desktop are called dash, icon, pin, images or clips. Answer is A. As we know that icons make a desktop, so desktop has icons. Next, when a computer is not in use, dash, it must be covered properly. It must be cleaned with a wet cloth. Its wire can be detached. We can play with its part. Answer is A. It should be covered to keep the dust away from it. 11. How can you keep your computer dust free? A. By washing it with water. By blowing air on it. C. By cleaning it with a dry cloth. Or D. All of these. Answer is C. By cleaning it with a dry cloth. We cannot put water in it because it will give us current, or also it will become bad. Blowing air, we cannot blow the air. Okay. Next question. The sequence of actions done by a computer to get everything ready for us while starting is called dash, tapping, logging, booting or clicking. Tell me the answer. Answer is C. Booting. Tapping is like ball ko hum tap karte hain. Logging is like logging of some account from a computer, like a shutdown, we have a logging. Clicking is done by mouse. So booting is when we are sequence of action done by computer for starting a computer. Okay. 13th. To start a laptop, you just need to dash a press power button available on the laptop. B. Press the Windows key. C. Tap twice on a touchpad. Or D. Press the tab key. Tell me the answer. Answer is A. Press the power button available on the laptop. Okay. To start up our laptop, we will press the power button. Next question. A computer is switched off when it is not in use. To dash, supply power to parts, save electricity, keep it warm, increase its speed. Tell me the answer first. Answer is B. Save electricity. Okay. Next question. Unscramble the given word and select the statement which is correct about it. It's like certain B-O-O-I-G-N-T. So firstly we have to unscramble it and see what is making. So it is making booting. Now we will tell what is its operation. A. It is performed when computer is switched off. B. It is the first step performed to switch on a computer. C. It is performed when computer starts. D. It is the last step performed to shut down a computer. Okay. Tell me the answer first. Answer is C. Booting is performed when CPU is turned on. Okay. Next question. Arrange the given steps in a correct order to start the computer. A. Switch on the CPU. B. Switch on the monitor. 3. Switch on the UPS. Or 4. Switch on the power switch. So out of 1, 2, 3, 4, we have to write down the sequence. So what comes first, then next, then next, and then the last step. Okay? Tell me the answer first. Answer is C. That is 4, 3, 1, 2. Firstly, we switch on the power switch, then UPS, then CPU, and then at the last monitor. Okay? Next question. After shutting down the computer, what is the next step to perform? A. Click on the start button. B. Switch on the UPS. C. Remove the keyboard wires. Or D. Switch off the monitor. Tell me the answer first. Answer is D. Switch off the monitor. Okay. Because after we shut down the computer, means we are not working on a computer. So to save electricity, we should switch off the monitor. Next. Unscramble the words given in column 1. And match them with the given words in a column 2. So A, B, C, G, O, I, N, L, word, arpas, to, gyo, all. And we have a option. First, end access to a computer system. 2. Gaining access to use computer. Or a 3. Secret combination of letter and number. So tell me, out of A, B, C, D, which is the correct match? So firstly, I will tell you, A is login. B is password and C is log out. Login, password, log out. So the answer is B part. That is A ka 2. Login is gaining access to computer. B is third. This is password. Password is secret combination of letter and number. And the last is log out and access to a computer system. Okay. Next question. We use dash and dash to get access of the computer. A. Username and password. B. Password and word grid. C. Password and crossword. Or D. First name, last name. It's very easy. So the answer is A. We need username and password to get access to the computer. Last question. The image given here shows the dash step which is performed when we start a computer. So what is the girl doing? It is switching on the monitor. Switching on the monitor is first, which number of step? First, second, last or none of these? Okay? So, tell me the answer. The answer is C. That is last. Monitor is powered on in the end while starting a computer. Hope you like this quiz and videos. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel and hit a bell icon. Thank you. Bye-bye.